Jeyakumar further added that the pollution is already under control and anybody can talk emotionally without details. By November, MPT will come before the press giving all details about action taken, readings and measures taken down to cut pollution.
So we are maintaining the stand that we have to go for a sustainable development. So we cannot take things as granted. So as a port also, we are the responsible entity in the local environment. And we have to, we have taken a lot of measures, green port initiatives. We have opened a green cell also in our civil engineering department. Monitoring devices we are procuring now 2 crores. And last fortnight we introduced fogging cannons in our own berth number 10 and 11. Apart from that, we instructed both the terminals also to do stringent monitoring system so that the fugitive emission of the dust also will be curtailed to the minimum. So our main motive is whatever the prescribed standards by the Pollution Control Board, we have to be below the standards so that we are within the standard. That is our objective. All the readings also within the standard. Still we are doing a lot of other measures, lot of plantation now we have done. Still some more plantation we are planning also this rainy season. Fogging cannons we have done. Then majority of the open land area we have started paving with the paver blocks so that the soil dust also will not. City road congestion also we are aware, and once the 4-lane road work is over, then city road congestion also totally it will be eliminated. And railway dispatch wagons, everybody you may be saying, all the wagons are loaded mechanically without using any manual payloaders, automatic payloaders, the silo system, and all the wagons are covered. So we can say, even if you see any other port in India, we are one of the best port handling in the best possible manner, automated handling this car.
Video journalist Prasad Naik from Vasco for ACN.